So which one of us gets to play commander till we find Zavala?
I'd have liked to see you try, but the Guardian will take point.
Salvation. They really believe this much in the Witness's plan?
The Witness is offering them exactly what they want. An end to suffering. That seal is pyramid technology. The Witness's forces are likely nearby.
Let's see if we can get the jump on them. Maybe they have a key. We've seen these before. On the moon, Europa, the Black Garden. It shouldn't be here.
Not to change the subject, but I finally got a Vanguard signal. You're welcome.
Zavala needs to be our priority. Pass the telemetry through.
Thank you. machine.
Used its light to terraform planets, to seed life, while the Witness uses it to reshape this world in its own image.
Hey, did Zavala have anything nice to say about me at my funeral? He always gave the best eulogies.
No, not a word.
Seriously?
He wasn't there. Wouldn't come out of his office.
I get it.
You look to your commander for leadership. But he is made fragile by his doubts. Push him to fight the inevitable, and he will break. Let us lift the weight of suffering from his shoulders. Zavala cultivates a life in the shape of loss. Costs rendered in service to your traveler. His reward is silence. As God has nothing to give. When father took his son's life, the traveler would not return it. But we can. With its light, we can do anything. And we ask for nothing in exchange.
He said no.
Guardian. Do you read us? I'm en route. Give Tarj all the help you can. This is where he lived with his wife and son, isn't it?
We were defending it from the Fallen. The Witness wants to wear him down to nothing, but he's still standing strong. Too stubborn to retreat.
Fallen will not defile my family's memory. Guardian, honor them with me. Defend my homestead.
Thank you.
think that's the last of them.
There are always more.
Guardian, thank you. Just give me a moment. I need to say goodbye. I used to think I'd give anything to bring you back. But when the Witness offered me an eternity here with you, with our son, I know you understand why I refused. There are people who still need me. Soon. Safi. I'm sorry.
Up, Commander.
It's a lie. The Witness shows us what it thinks we want.
And what has the Traveler shown me?
We should go.
I don't know how you're here. But...
Yeah, me too, big guy. Me too.
And I thought we lost her when her ship went down. But she's tougher than that. She soldiered on.
Losing Amanda was like losing you all over again. I'm done burying my friends.
Life isn't about holding on forever. I mean, I was gone, mourned, at peace, and now I'm here, opening old wounds, filling them with salt. Eventually, you have to let go.
Coming together was hard for everyone. I thought it would feel right having the Vanguard back together, but Targe told me that Zavala had forgiven himself for what happened to his family, but the Witness made him relive losing them. And it showed him what it would be like to have them back. It must have taken everything for the Commander to refuse that offer. Ikora has concerns about his mental state. She's going to check in with him while the rest of us push closer to the Witness's monolith. Time to do some trailblazing, Guardian.
Hey, kid, you out there? Look, you could ignore me if you want. I would. You should know, I'll hold it against you. Come on, Zavala's supposed to be the strong, silent one. You're supposed to be, I don't know, haven't figured you out yet, now that I think about it.
What do you want, Cayde?
I want to talk about Amanda. Yeah, sure, she was a ray of sunshine on a cloudy day, but she was also the biggest pain in the ass I'd ever met. A gremlin of a kid, she tore the engine out of my Sparrow when she was 12. I was furious. Almost got her booted out of the tower until I noticed she disconnected everything clean. She'd been stealing. Tools, manuals, whatever she could get her hands on. She practiced on scrapped jump ships and junk Sparrows. Guess that says something about my ride. And boy, she was brilliant. I told Zavala, got her a job in the hangar, and I watched her grow up.
I'm sorry.
No, don't apologize, dummy. Just listen to what I'm trying to tell you. Amanda lived a damn good life exactly the way she wanted to. She went out being a hero. We don't all get to do that. Some of us make stupid choices and die stupid deaths.
Will you at least let me be sorry about that?
Shut up! Life ain't about drawing out the living part. It's about making what you do while you're alive matter. So grow a spine and make her proud.